Hello guys, welcome to Chioma's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you guys how to roast my fish. That is how to grill my fish with oven. Guys, check it out. You can see the fish I'm using. I've washed this fish off camera. Guys, I just want to say mega shout out to all my members. I just want to say I love you all. I just want to say may God bless you all that believe in Chioma's Kitchen, all that always come to watch Chioma's Delicacy. I say God bless you all in Jesus' name. Today, we are going to prepare grilled fish in a special way, in a special delicacy. Guys, don't go. Watch what we are going to do. Today, this is our ingredient. Here, I have all my bell pepper here. I have my olive oil. If you're in Spain, go for this olive oil. This olive oil is very good. It's cholesterol free. Guys, check it out. Here are my ingredients. My spices, I have my prehim, my ginger powder, paprika, fish spice, seasoning, salt. Okay, you can see it. Here, when I say the fish is going to grill in a special way, I'm going to use my etere leaf to wrap this fish. You know, this etere leaf is very medicinal, is very healthy, is very good, guys. Don't go. You will see how this delicacy, this grill fish will come out in Chioma's Kitchen. Chioma's Kitchen, oh, lovely kitchen, oh, Chioma's Kitchen, oh, lovely kitchen. Oh, Chioma's Kitchen. Oh, lovely kitchen. Oh, like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel, let my video go viral. Bam, 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 bam. Guys, this fish is very big. Oh, you can see it. This fish is very big. You can use your catfish. If you don't have your catfish, you can use your tilapia fish, but I'm using croaker fish. Okay? You can use any kind of fish, your mackerel, any kind, name it. But today I'm using my croaker fish to do this delicacy, guys. Don't go, wait so that you see the end part of this roasted fish. This roasted fish is one in ten, is special. I'm going to use my etere leaf to wrap it, guys. Check it out. Wow, I love you guys. Wait, so that we move to the blender to blend our pepper, all our spices together. Okay, guys, that is it. Chioma's Kitchen, oh, lovely kitchen, oh, Chioma's Kitchen, oh, lovely kitchen. Like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. God bless you all as you come to watch Chioma's Kitchen's video. Yeah. Now you see it, we blend our pepper. We blend it, you can see all the spices together that we are going to use to mix the fish, okay? Yeah. Now you see this fish, we've washed it off camera. You see, very neat. You see, it's very neat. Okay, that is it. So now we are going to put our ingredients, start filling it inside the fish. Okay, this is our blended ingredient here. Understand, we start putting it inside the fish. I'm going to use my hand. You can wear your glove. If you're not a professional, you can wear your glove. If you know pepper does not hurt you, understand? So that is what I'm doing. I like using my hand. Some people use glove, understand? If you know pepper will not hurt you. You see what I'm doing? I'm feeling it. you see it, we've put our pepper very well into the dish. And then we now use our etere leaf to wrap. You see what I'm doing? I'm going to wrap it with this etere leaf. You see what I'm doing? Going to wrap it very well with my etere leaf. You see it? This etere leaf is very healthy. So that is what I'm going to do. Before I use my foil paper to do it, you see, this is our fish. You see it now, this is our fish. I'll now use foil paper to wrap it all. It will stick with the fish very well. I wrap it very well with my foil paper I set aside. I'm going to put it inside my rack, okay? That is it. Then I'll now use foil paper to wrap this one. You guys will see the difference between the etere leaf and the ordinary foil paper. Okay, that is what I'm going to do now. You see it, we've wrapped our fish. This one is for the etere. Why this one is ordinary foil? You see, the two fish is going to the oven now. We are going to roast or grill with 180 degrees for 60 minutes. Okay, 30 minutes you turn to the other side, 30 minutes you turn to the other side, so that it will all get done very well. It will be moist, not dry, okay? When you pick it, when you drag the fish, you eat. This is weekend treat, okay? Chioma's kitchen, oh, lovely kitchen, oh, Chioma's kitchen, oh, lovely kitchen. Like my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. Bam, 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 bam. Bam! That is it. Don't go. Wait so that you see where we put it into the oven, okay? You see our fish have entered the oven now. We are going to close our oven for 60 minutes, okay? That is it. As the fish is roasting, we now prepare our sauce that we use to eat the pepper fish, okay? That is it. You see, the fish is ready now. You see, the fish we tied with the etere leaves. You see, it's very nice. It's very nice. You see how moisty is moisty. You see it. You now bring your pepper and pour on top. Wow, our fish is ready. Kai, this is special fish. Special fish. This is chop one, chop two fish. This one is Chioma's Kitchen's fish. Guys, if you're in Bilbao, if you're in Spain, come and grab one and chop. This croaker fish is the best. You see the way I roasted it? The way I roast it? I use a etere leaf to roast this pepper fish. Kai, this is chop one, chop two fish. Chioma's Kitchen, oh, lovely kitchen, oh, Chioma's Kitchen, oh, lovely kitchen, oh, like my video, share my video, watch my video, let my video go viral. Bam, 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 bam. Guys, this is chop one, chop two fish in Choma's kitchen. I love you guys. See you in my next video. Bye bye.